ever hear the story of the couple who moved to California?
I can't say that I have.
Oh, it's a marvelous adventure. You see, they hardly knew each other, but they shared a certain sensitivity and a taste for the unknown. They were living in a one-horse town, so they headed west towards a town that could accommodate three horses.